In this video, we will SE a close encounter, but luckily for the police officer to be there, so I didn't get cut off as bad cause I was braking as she cut him off. But will we ever truly know what the deal is with these lights that happen to go wild just before car accidents and close calls? Stay tuned.